So number one, design and operationalize integrated, focused healthcare models. Two, operationalize efficiency and equitable financing at all levels of the health system. Three, strengthen primary healthcare system readiness, response, and resilience to shocks such as epidemics, pandemics, climate change, and migration. Four, promote and institutionalize integrated digital and analytics solutions across the health system to ensure better and evidence-driven decisions and care provision. Number five, strengthen subnational health system management to ensure better governance and accountability at all levels.